Hey there, Granite Falls High School. It's me, Frank, you know, like, the class president. Yeah, it's 2 a.m. I've been here for hours, and Miss Sullivan told me to finish video announcements. Well, I don't have any content. I have no content for you. I don't even know if there's going to be a show for you today. She set the alarms, she locked the doors, and I can't leave. I don't know what to do. Wait, that's it! Bloopers!
I lost my shoe!
Is it really that obvious?
Yeah.
I didn't even get to the part about the egg. Oh wait, no, not the egg. Golf ball! Yeah.
3, 2,
sounds like fun. Yeah, let's do it.
What was this?
Let me just hop on myself real fast.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
No, I don't have any.
Boomer noises.
Thank you.
Plus, don't you guys use capital letters?
We don't capitalize.
Why not? What are you, a freshman?
What are you, a boomer? Wait, you're not.
Hey, Hanson. Oh, wow.
This was in the way.
Three. I wanted to. Well, hello there, Hanson.
Yeah.
3, 2. Well, hello there, Hanson.
I don't have any surveys.
That was actually really good, though.
I love sheep. One sheep, two sheep. Can't wait to get home.
Good morning, Granite Falls High School. I'm Arnold Mendez-Ayala.
And I'm Orion Green, here with your Friday morning video announcements.
Good news, Tigers. Today we have a half day and a staff versus Army basketball game.
Arnold, I'm sure you've heard all about the Granite Falls School District food and gift drive.
Yes, I have. And evidently, some of our food has been stolen.
I heard that too. Let's go see what's happening.
Hey! Get back to class, you skipper!
Another job well done.
Deputy! Deputy!
Sheriff! Sheriff! You there?
Yeah, I made it back to the school. Where are you at?
I'm taking in some vagrants that were skipping class. They're stolen food in the back of my car.
Food? Thank the Lord. I'm starving.
Why are you taking us to the office?
Y'all hooligans were skipping class. I saw ya.
We were going to Monte Cristo to pick up food for the food drive.
Oh, for sure. Y'all are just trying to fool me. Come on.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm eating.
You're not supposed to be eating that. That's food drive food. Come here. You gotta escort you to Davis.
Just wait a second here, guys. That's not the meaning of the food drive. That's not why we do this. We served 182 families. We served 449 individual kids. Collectively, we brought in a total of 20,811 items and set a new record with $19,608. Thank you to our sponsors, thank you to our student coordinators, and all of our advisors. You guys showed what love in action is. Granite Falls students, thank you so much for your hard work and your dedication to this community. You truly showed what love in action and altruism is. Thank you.
We would like to give one last thank you to all those who have contributed to the food and gift drive.
All the donations have gone out to families in need this holiday season.
Well, that's all we have for you this week.
Have a fun and safe winter break.
This meals are pretty weird.
Hello, AMM class. I don't know my lines.
3, 2.
Girls soccer is away tomorrow at Lake.
3, 2,
Thanks, Granite Now team. I'm really excited for the game tonight.
Three, two, woo!
Thanks, Granite Now team. Hey, Orion. I'm really excited for the game tonight.
That was so weird.
I really like that. Thanks, Granite Now team.
Hey, Orion.
Hey, Orion.
I don't know.
I'm set.
Stop laughing.
Three, two.
Girls soccer plays Linden Christian this Saturday at home, and Kings on.
Well, what are you doing?
What? Three, two.
The homecoming dance is tomorrow night from 8 to 11 p.m. Tickets will be on. I voice cracked.
All right, keep rolling. Yeah. Three, two.
Girls soccer has two home games this week. Tomorrow they play at La Connor.
That's really neat. If you like premature death and limb mutilation, did you know that dry...
Pause. Can you just keep recording?
We now accept credit and debit cards. The class on cash. This is a...
Guys, we just gotta fix it.
Go. It makes me feel like that. It makes me feel like that.